meaningful to me. I have constantly supported a progressive movement. And you bear testimony to that. It's no point if I thought of attacking anyone. But when I attack, there's a reason why. We must be sincere if we're to move forward. We must not then decide Mliswa is becoming more popular, we should undermine him. You've broken the contract. You've broken the contract of sincerity. MDCT President Tsvangirai, I invited him to come. I invited him to first time mingle with everyone. Because I believe if he's going to be leading, we must also be creating ground for him. I'm good at creating ground. ZANU-PF was there, everyone was there. Let him address. He gave me the date of the 19th himself. I was supposed to have done this weeks before. One, he had to go to South Africa for his cancer treatment, and he said the 19th is the day. We're supposed to do it on the pre-budget seminar. I talked to him. I like him. I respect him. I then get a message. And this is the problem. If political parties are going to be pushed by social media, you're lost. Social media does not vote. The majority of the people on social media in London, they're in the UK, they're not in Zimbabwe. They have their own frustrations. They cannot be the opinion makers of the destiny for politics in Zimbabwe. They cannot dictate the politics of Zimbabwe. The person who dictates the politics of Zimbabwe is a person who's in Zimbabwe on the ground. I am alive to that. I am alive to that. Those are not alive to that. It's the same thing as Baba Jukwa misled you. You're all excited. What then happened? ZANU-PF was on the ground. So 2008 to 2013, they were on the ground. Mbuya Nota, when we had 15, Kuglenus farm, Alana WhatsApp. Panda kushikirwa pamusha, over Taurira. Kuti say 2018 mufanga muchi savotira ZANU-PF. Nekuti mbuya ZANU-PF, vanhu vari kuba mari. Onai muri kutambura. Muzukuru wenyu haana basa. Regava funge. How to get ZANU-PF? Look at our attack. Away everybody wearing a red t-shirt. Come on, come on, come on. No matter how patient I am, everybody has a time when you must be angry. And I was angry. You're turning people away. Fortunately, I had 5,000 people. Those people went away, changed their t-shirt, and came back. I had an NDC councillor there who was supposed to do a vote of thanks and said, I can't. And is this being sincere? I want you to understand my anger. And I'm still angry up to now. I'm still angry up to now. The president had no etiquette, no courtesy to call me and say, Mliswa, I cannot attend. If he truly was facing chemotherapy treatment, is there no vice president? Is the only political party with more vice presidents than even the government? Could he not have assigned one of them for duty? I mean, I'm talking about sincerity here. I'm talking about sincerity here. There were three vice presidents. They did not second anyone. If there's anything, they had actually plotted for my downfall of the event. But thank God to the people of Norton. Thank God to those who believe in Norton, those who believe in me. There are people who believe in Temba just as much as people believe in Morgan. Who are stubborn about Temba, and those who are stubborn about Morgan, they're those who equally believe in Mugabe, and are stubborn about Mugabe. I was one. I did worship Mugabe and stopped worshiping God. Because he was my God, he was everything to me. I believed in that. But I've been through that. And I'm not going back again. But I see the electorate still obsessed with worshiping individuals, not institutions, not principles, not ideals. This is where I realize there's an opportunity for somebody to be president in this country. Somebody we're going to work for. Somebody who's going to come about to the change. As a result, I took onto the platform And I had to explain to people why President Tsvangirai was not there.